Hello, my name is Mengshi Lu. I'm assistant professor in the supply chain and operations management area. Today, I want to talk about the sustainable operations of car share systems. In recent years, car share has been widely adopted as a means of sustainable transportation by reducing private car ownership. Car share with electric vehicles, or EVs, can further reduce fossil fuel consumption. My research investigates how the benefits of EV sharing can be enhanced through the integration of an innovative technology and business model called vehicle-to-grid, or V2G. V2G enables electricity to flow from the vehicle to the electrical grid. With V2G, EVs can serve as distributed energy storages that store electricity and release it back to the grid. For car share companies, managing an EV sharing system with V2G is a new problem that brings forth both opportunities and challenges. For policymakers, such as the local government, understanding the impact of V2G in EV sharing can provide guidelines in supporting this new technology. We develop a mathematical model that enables car share managers to optimize their operations, such as infrastructure planning, vehicle positioning, charging, and discharging with V2G. By applying the model to data from a leading car share company, we investigate the values that V2G brings into EV sharing. First, our analysis suggests that V2G can significantly increase car share profit by approximately 30%. Second, V2G can compensate costly fast charging, making it economically viable, which in turn improves vehicle availability by approximately 7%. With respect to social environmental benefit, V2G incentivizes car share companies to deploy more EVs. Each additional EV could replace 15 private cars, which further translates into significant reduction in vehicle miles and CO2 emissions. Finally, through V2G, each shared EV can provide 15 to 30 kilowatt hours of daily electricity back to the grid. This enables better serving peak demand without capacity expansion. Our work shows how innovation in technology and operations can improve sustainability and provide value to companies, consumers, and society. I'm Mengshi Lu. Thank you for watching.